In this video, we are going to see some medicinal plants and its uses. Asthma kodi, Thylophora asthmatica, family Apocynaceae. It is taken by mouth for allergies, asthma, cancer, congestion, constipation, cough, inflamed skin, diarrhea, bloody diarrhea, gas, hemorrhoids, tender joints, yellowed skin, joint disorder, whooping cough, to make someone vomit and to cause sweating. Aattukkal kilangu, Dryneria quassifolia, Polypodiaceae family. It is used to treat inflammation as poultice, on swellings and as antibacterial, hepatoprotective and antipyuretic agent, and also have the properties of antiproliferative and analgesic. Malabar spinach, Basilla rubra, family Basilaceae. Malabar spinach is a well-known nutritious vegetable and a natural coolant. It nourishes, makes the body stout, purifies blood, rejuvenates and acts as aphrodisiac. Including it in a regular diet helps to prevent weakness of bones, anemia, cardiovascular diseases and cancers of colon. Gymnema, Gymnema sylvestre, Apocynaceae family. It is used for diabetes, metabolic syndrome, weight loss and cough. It is also used for malaria and as a snake bite antidote, digestive stimulant, laxative, appetite suppressant and diuretic. Stephania, Stephania longa, family Menispermaceae. It has several medicinal values and has traditionally been used for treating asthma, tuberculosis, dysentery, hyperglycemia, cancer, fever, intestinal complaints, sleep disturbance, inflammation and bacterial infection. Butter milk root, Asparagus racemosus, Asparagaceae. People use Asparagus racemosus for upset stomach, constipation, stomach spasms, stomach ulcers. It is also used for fluid retention, pain, cancer, diarrhea, bronchitis, tuberculosis, dementia and diabetes. Some people use it to ease alcohol withdrawal. Senna, Cassia angustifolia, family Fabaceae. It is used to treat constipation and also to clear the bowel before diagnostic tests such as colonoscopy. Senna is also used for irritable bowel syndrome, rectal surgery, tears in the lining of the anus, hemorrhoids and weight loss. Java tea, Arthocyphan aristatus, family Lamiaceae. Java tea might increase the loss of body water through the urine, stop spasm and help to fight bacteria. Neermulli, Hygrophila auriculata, family Acanthaceae. The leaves and roots of Hygrophila have diuretic properties. The herb is also useful in ailments of the urinogenital tract like urinary calculi and cystitis. The seeds are known to increase libido and are beneficial in treating spermatoria. Green milkweed, Mastinia valibilis, family Apocynaceae. A poultice made from the chewed roots can be applied to rashes, in nursing babies sore gums and rheumatic joints. It can also be used as poultice on sore eyes. The root can also be chewed as a treatment for sore throats, and it has been used to treat diarrhea in children. Ranagalli, Bryophyllum pinnatum, Crassulaceae. The leaves of this plant have a variety of uses in the traditional system of medicine in India. They are eaten for diabetes, diuresis, dissolving kidney stones, respiratory tract infections, as well as applied to wounds, boils and insect bites. It is useful for preventing alcoholic, viral and toxic liver damages. Seendil kodi, Tinospora cordifolia, family Menispermaceae. Tinospora cordifolia contains many different chemicals. Some of these chemicals have antioxidant effects. Others might increase the activity of the body's immune system. Some chemicals might have activity against cancer cells. Indian ipecac, Thylophora indica, family Apocynaceae. It is taken by mouth to cause vomiting after suspected poisoning. It is also used to treat bronchitis associated with croup in children, a severe kind of diarrhea and cancer. Ipecac is also used as an expectorant to thin mucus and make coughing easier. Small doses are used to improve appetite. Muyal kattilai, Clinia grandiflora, family Asteraceae. The large flower of Clinia is used as a cure for pimples and is also used as a remedy for hydrophobia. Soursop, Annona muricata, family Annonaceae. It is used to treat stomach ailments, fever, parasitic infections, hypertension and rheumatism. It is used as a sedative as well, but claims of the fruit's anti-cancer properties have attracted the most attention. Black turmeric, Curcuma cassiae, family Cingiberaceae. Rhizome of this plant is claimed to be useful in treating several diseases like piles, leprosy, bronchitis, asthma, cancer, epilepsy, fever, wounds, impotency, fertility, toothache and vomiting, etc. Broken bones tree, Oryxylum indicum, family Bignoniaceae. Seeds are used in traditional Indian Ayurvedic and Chinese medicines. Root bark is one of the ingredients thought to be useful in compound formulations in Ayurveda and other folk remedies. Murikuti, Hemigraphis colorata, family Acanthaceae. In folk medicine, the plant is used to heal wounds, cuts, ulcers, used to promote urination, stop dysentery, treat venereal diseases, to heal hemorrhoids. Internally, it is used to cure anemia, excessive menstruation and as a contraceptive. The crude leaf paste promotes excision wound healing. The whole plant is ground into a paste with water and used for diabetes mellitus. Nilavembu or Kalmeg, Andrographis paniculata, family Acanthaceae. It is frequently used for preventing and treating the common cold and flu. It is also used for a wide assortment of other conditions. It is used for digestive complaints including diarrhea, constipation, intestinal gas, colic and stomach pain. For liver conditions including an enlarged liver, jaundice and liver damage due to medications. For infections including leprosy, pneumonia, tuberculosis, syphilis, malaria, cholera, and for skin conditions including wounds, ulcers, and itchiness. Agar wood, Aquilaria agaloca, family Thymelaceae. Agar wood is used for incense, perfume, traditional medicine, and other products in the world market. It is used as carminative medicine to relieve gastric problems, coughs, rheumatism and high fever. Tippili, Piper longum, family Piperaceae. It is a most commonly used to treat chronic bronchitis, asthma, constipation, paralysis of the tongue, diarrhea, cholera, chronic malaria, viral hepatitis, respiratory infections, bronchitis, disease of the spleen, cough, and tumors. Thank you.